Alright guys, so my dad, I love my dad, one of the funniest people I've ever met, dude. Back in the day, he used to make little videos, and he has this little CD of videos of him and his friends riding dirt bikes and doing burnouts in his 69 Mustang Fastback.
Alright, Dave!
And I think it's so funny. He always watches my videos and my Instagram stuff that I post of takeovers and the stuff we do, like drifting and stuff. I was like, dude, we need to get him out here. So my friend Ollie, he has a 1995 soft top 325i, and we're gonna take my dad street drifting today.
Are we going somewhere? Or somebody coming here?
We're waiting for somebody to come here first.
You know what we're doing?
No.
What do you think we're doing?
Somebody's coming by in a fast car.
Dad, your ride's here. Look, show my dad. You ready to have fun?
Where are we going?
Skate park.
Oh, okay. Let me get my hat.
Let me get my hat.
That was all of my fluids left. I don't have any. Hopefully that'll do.
Hopefully. Hopefully. Black hole sun, won't you come? Wash away.
Something just break?
No way, he just did that.
No way.
Nah, I mean, everything looks good.
Yeah, but you know what it feels like? Either a spider gear or an axle's broken.
Check.
Try it, I guess.
Just, you know what, just ease into it, see what it does.
It's only this side spinning.
That wasn't, I could feel that hit was kind of hard when you dropped the clutch on it like that.
Yeah.
Like we had too much weight in the back of it, you know?
We broke the bimmer, no, no.
Oh yeah, this one's loose.
I mean, at least it'll drive, at least you can get it home. Get it home and put another axle in
it. We broke it.
Oh yeah, that axle is toast.
Is it?
Yeah, that axle is toast. Look at it, look at the left side.
You know what's crazy? I have a lifetime warranty of axles because of that box.
So I could just.
Oh, good.
Well, that was fun while it lasted. We really broke the bimmer. David didn't even get to spin it. Are you disappointed?
I'm good.
All right, Amp, when you see this video, come to your house with my scat and we'll do this again. Dude, I can't believe we broke it.
Yet again.
Again. Well, shit. We broke it. We broke with the 325. Dude, I actually thought it would last it like a little bit longer.
At least it's pulling on one side.
Oh, these German hunks of junk.
Every time.
All right, well,
start working on it
sorry
again.
Sorry for breaking your car.
Hey, now it's
bro, now you gotta say how you just got it back too. It was just.
I just got it back. Yeah, 2 weeks. I just got it back. I mean, it's not bad. Look under. You got new camber arms. It looks good under there.
Next time it's gonna bust the whole diff out of it.
Yeah, that is true.
Or here's the other thing, or the transmission.
Or the trans, yeah. You know what? I'm glad it was just an axle.
You ever blow a trans, Ollie?
No.
So
you never blow a trans?
So don't from now on don't hole shot it from a standstill.
You're doing the dad thing right now, Dad.
Okay.
Okay.
At least you gotta do a little bit. Man, I was trying to I was hoping you could slide it.
I wanted to see that so bad, bro.
I wanted to see my car drift from the outside, and who else would be better than your dad?
Dude, exactly. Look, this is what you really need right now. BMW service cars.
Yeah, no, seriously.
Aw, oh, damn, who's this?
Hide that bitch.
What the f- Bro, are you kidding? That's the average skate park NPC.
Pull up, slide that bitch.
Drive
and
off.
And then drives off, doesn't even seize me.
So what'd you think?
Car drifts pretty good, man. Pretty tight. Little tight circles like that.
You have fun? You gotta think about that? Dude, I'm sorry we blew the axle. I wanted to see you spin it so bad, dude. That would have been the funniest thing of my life, bro.
Hop in, son. We're going for a ride.
I knew he was going to say it, bro.
Hop in, son. We're going for a ride.
I said that. I was like, do we need to get him to say the thing? Was that fun, though?
Yeah, that's pretty wild.
Even though we blew the axle.
Like, my thing is, I didn't realize how fast it was going to come around. Like, because it was on such a narrow street.
Mm-hmm.
Like, usually it's a big, wide circle that you're going around.
They blocked off our pit, so we made our own. You want me to try and get a Hellcat next week? Redo it.
Blow her up! This is how I'm going to break the car, dude.
One wheel peel ass.
The next day.
All right, we're going to get Christian from school right now. I'm dappered up because we got to go to Sarshone, talk to buddy Joe Huff. He got a Cybertruck. I hate being late, bro. Look, because now we got to deal with all this traffic, bro. Kia Soul going 20 miles an hour, bro. Bro, let's go, bro.
Oh, watch the bicycle.
This thing is pristine. This thing has lasted more videos than anything ever has. And that's surprising because we built this piece of shit, too. So much random shit back here for what, bro? Jenny does not need all this.
Load them up.
Just bring it to New York. All right, so we're back here at Sarshone. I was here earlier. Thanks, we gotta get Joe. Look at the Cybertruck, bro. Bro, look at this thing, bro. What is this?
Got my bike over there.
Joe.
What's up, dude?
I got something to show you. Can you come outside for a sec? You're gonna love it, dude.
I am?
Yeah. We spent our hard working hours on this. What do you think?
What the hell is that?
Do you not like it? What do you think? You want to see it in action?
When it actually works?
Yeah, Christian, give me a little nudge, bro.
I've been working. I've been getting the wheel. Right
here. Roll back on Joe Huff.
That's pretty impressive.
You want to try it?
No.
Dude, please, dude.
No.
All right, so here's the real question. Can we trade this for that M8? How much do you think we could get off?
I think it's worth at least $25.
You think it fits in with the Cybertruck?
I think it does.
I agree. Dude, everyone in there is looking at it right now. He's examining it.
I can't tell if you like it or not.
I think it needs some paint.
You know Despicable Me? You ever seen Gru's car? You know, the big bald dude? Yeah, we're gonna paint that on there. You got anyone in there that would want to try it, dude? Dude, that would be the funniest shit ever.
Maybe.
Dude, I like it. I think it's one of our best inventions.
Cybertruck?
Cybertruck Tesla. It's also an EV. Yeah, it is an EV. It does fit in. You bringing the gang out, Joe? He's bringing the gang. We got a bunch of millionaires coming to look at our hunk of trash. Good to meet you. You're the owner?
Now, what is this?
This is...
It's actually a workable vehicle.
It is a workable vehicle.
So what are you doing here?
You drive it. It does work. We're on a little slope. Let me try and get it on some stable ground.
You gotta tell them it's our sales pitch.
All right, you ready?
All right, let's go.
All right, you ready?
Yes. So are you guys investing or? I feel like I'm on Shark Tank right now.
Dude, nobody wants to try it?
I'm cool, man, I'm good.
You're gonna try it? Yeah, you gotta get like a pushing start though.
My balls get jacked up.
All right, you ready?
The gas.
Oh, yeah.
Roll back. Does this change anybody's mind on trying it?
You're the greatest.
Joe, you sure you don't wanna try it, dude? Can we open this door a little bit? I wanted a picture of it in front of the Cybertruck because it's the EV, the two EVs. You gotta give me hand signals, dude. This is an expensive vehicle. I gotta make sure I don't hit anything. This is expensive. Are we good?
Oh yeah, it's
nice. It fits in perfectly.
You gotta sell this kid's dad on this.
It's our prototype.
Yeah. This is what this is based off of. They base it on this. Give this guy your sales pitch.
Welcome, folks.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good. He wants to.
This is a field trip for him.
Listen, I know this is a field trip for you, but what we've got today is something very exclusive. This is actually our new prototype TV.
First car,
me.
0% financing.
I'm
sure.
There you go.
I'm paying $25.
Good, how are you?
Yeah.
I'm leaving.
All right.
See you later, Joe.
All right, so last video we built this contraption and it was really hard to control. Christian had the idea to put little blocks on the side, but it like leans really bad. And you also usually need a push start, but I was out last night really late because I got my feelings hurt and just ride this. So now I know how to do it normally. And now I got the wheel. I think it might be possible.
What, three?
Yeah. I was trying it last night. Should I try again real quick? Oh, there's a car. All right. Yeah, that's a shame for them. That's a shame. Yeah, you're gonna have to wait, buddy. I'm doing something here. That was close. I almost tipped it though. I'm gonna try it one more time because I don't want to fuck the tire up either because I know that shreds it. It'll just tip. Dude, I got the wheel of this thing. It's not that hard to control anymore. I can get it to the point where the back is like farther than the front and I still won't spin out. What the fuck? Most random fucking cameo. This guy, what the fuck? What the fuck, bro? This dude hasn't been on the channel in 3 years. He pulls up on a bike. What up? Do you want to try it?
Yeah.
All right. Bro, I thought you rode the scooter to LA. You saw that?
I came back.
Daryl is a very experienced GoTrax rider. He's about to mack that bitch.
Oh, shit.
Oh, he kind of got it.
Got it on the turn.
He rounded the bend. No way! No way! He got it, bro! I told you, it's not that hard anymore. Oh, we're about to get hit. Oh, shit.
Oh!
Dramatic ass crash. Christian, you want to try on 360 it? Oh, that's... I got a bad idea. What are the odds you jump over him? Like, remember what we did with the mini bike? Like, 3 years ago?
Ooh.
You think Daryl could jump over you if you go under him?
I got it.
What are you looking at? Yeah, keep pedaling, chickpea.
Are you ready, Daryl?
There we go.
I feel like I'm in 2021 again. Oh, shit. You want to try and do it on the turn? Stunts! Did you go over him? Oh, that definitely fucking hurt. Are you good? Are you good? Bro, that one looked like it fucking hurt. Damn, bro. Yeah, if you guys have any ideas that you want to see us do with this, I'm talking, you know, like ramp it. What's mine is yours. So any ideas you want to see with this, just comment and I might do them or I might just ignore you. I'm not going to lie. So like, I know some of you guys, Abra, you're praying on my downfall, bro. You wanted me to drag the Dune Racer down the highway, bro? Yeah, I'm dead. All right, bro, I'm dead. Actually, not. Christian's dead.
We should launch it off a bridge into like a body of water.
Portage Lakes. Stick to the code, binary like eyes and nose. I'm too experienced.